To achieve my dream of playing for England, I had to be honest about myself to my friends. Before that, football was my disguise. Even my fiancé never knew that I was born with cerebral palsy. People now look at me very differently.
Smashed in at the back post by Blackwell.
But for all the right reasons.